Hi,
my name is Kristen Polis. I'm the general manager of the industrial cybersecurity business at Tripwire, and today I'm going to share a few strategies for IT-OT converging organizations. So the first tip is to think about formulating teams that have both members from the IT organization and the OT organization to come together and strategize on what needs to be done and what the goals are. It's common for these two groups to have completely different priorities, and they don't always see eye to eye, frankly. So by putting these two groups together in the same room, they can start to share common goals and have a common mission. And the second tip, while it might sound obvious, is for these teams to formulate a plan and get buy-in from the very top. So often, we've seen very well-intentioned groups with great strategies on how to gain cybersecurity and improve their posture in their organizations, only to face the challenges of receiving budget buy-in. So when you go and you get somebody like a C-suite sponsor to be a part of the project and get that sponsorship from the get-go, you're much more likely to have success in getting your project implemented and funded on time.